Why? Why? I was supposed to be the perfect copy. How can this be possible? I was supposed to be a hero.
I just remembered something.
He wasn't as naive as you are. I'm sorry, I can't say that with a straight face.
But what made him a hero, really, was the fact that, you know, he wasn't a dick.
I won't forgive you. I'll take you with me.
The final defense line has been destroyed. Self-destruction mode activated in Area X. All dangerous elements are to be eliminated. Time to go. See ya, ugly. I win.
Since you disappeared, I've been fighting this war all alone, against an uncountable number of mavericks for nearly 100 years. Battle after battle. So painful and so sad. But the hardest part was when I discovered that I no longer cared about fighting enemies. Did you ever care about fighting enemies? I'll leave this world to you. Please allow me to rest in peace for a while. I'm sorry, Zero.
Dude, do whatever you have to. It's cool. So be it. But that's why we're the best partners. Because I like blowing shit up, and I like doing all the work and killing all the enemies, and you're a wuss and you won't do any of it, which means I get to do all of it. I get to be awesome and I get to cut stuff up. Because you are a pansy. But you're a cool pansy. So, CX.
Oh, this is gonna be fun.
I'll do what you want. Rest for a while, I'll take care of it. And count on me. I won't stop. When an enemy appears, I'll terminate it. Like this. Only about 1 million to go. Well, guys, this has been Let's Play Mega Man Zero. I can finally stop with the whole Zero commentary thing because it's pretty much over now. I don't need to be doing commentary anymore. So yeah, I really enjoyed doing this LP, like, a lot. Because, you know, I didn't know what I was going to do for it. I had no idea I was going to do this weird thing with Zero where I acted as him the whole time. But I thought it worked pretty well. I'm happy with how this came out. I'll probably be doing all the Mega Man Zeros. This is a good game. It was the first in the series, but it was probably, I don't know. I don't know if I'd say it's my favorite. But I think it's better than 2, to be honest, if I remember right. If I had to give this game a score, I'd say an 8.5 out of 10. It's definitely pretty good, but not enough to, like, earn a 9. Well, that's a terrible description. It was an 8, but it wasn't quite a 9. I'm not explaining at all why I'm even giving it an 8.5. Well, it could use some work with the Cyber Elves. It could use some work with a lot of things. But one of the biggest, like, the biggest of all things about this game that makes it so good is that it's challenging. Unless you use a bunch of Cyber Elves. If you use Cyber Elves, it becomes easy as shit. Seriously, I had so many on me, it was so pathetic to beat the final levels. But to beat the game, like, with get an S on every stage, you can't use any of those Cyber Elves, so yeah, that's hard to do, but I think it gets you Jackson in the end, like a super Cyber Elf. Personally, I don't think it's worth it. I think it's more fun just to play through the game. I probably shouldn't have gotten the extra defense. It would have been more fun that way. But yeah, this has been Let's Play Mega Man Zero. I like the character I gave Zero for this. I thought it really worked. And then again, making a serious character seem all apathetic like that, and psycho, and wanting to blow shit up, that's always fun. We have a long list of names. I didn't read what they're important for. But they're probably important. They helped make this game. Ginzea. Weird nickname. This dude is named Studio 882. Damn. That is like a weird name. Capcom did a really good job with this game. It wasn't quite as hard as they advertised it to be. They advertised it to be the hardest Mega Man game to date. It wasn't at all. Mega Man 1 still holds that title. But it tries. It does try. Definitely tries. You're welcome. I'm glad to have played. So as I said, I'll be doing Mega Man 0, 2, 3, and 4. It says thank you for playing. Seriously, I have nothing else to say. I am out of things to say now. You can hurry up and go to the main menu. F! Ha. We suck. To play a hard game, save clear game clear data, then hold L button down when you choose new game. Sure, I'll save the game data. We're not doing hard mode. But it's been fun. See you guys next time on Let's Play a Game.